comes on.
It's sort of weird not seeing Jamie Redknapp in a three-piece suit.
When it comes to ovations, that was in a league of its own.
Well, that's very good.
Kelly Smith on for Farrah Williams. Farrah's actually a coach now at Reading. Her team yesterday lost the opening game of the WSL season just down the road at Manchester United.
I'm sure she'll love that you've reminded her of that.
Well, she is the coach and she wasn't there last night, so I did text her halfway through the first half and said, how are they going to get on without you?
Little break on here.
Setano going for one from distance and just misjudged the angle. It's only narrowly wide.
Again, Joel all over that.
Substitution for the World 11.
Zabaleta coming off, his night's work is done. 70 minutes for Pablo Zabaleta, and Manchester City legend. And on comes Ingrid Mo Vold, former Norwegian pro, played for Everton for a spell as well, so she knows the Northwest well. Joe Cole. Hello. Nigel de Jong's come across very quickly. Here's Kelly Smith. She can hit them. Usually she's more accurate than that. She is England's leading female goal scorer with 46 goals.
Wow.
He's getting a little bit narky, Sven. Wasn't too happy with Robbie's judgment call there.
Nice! Go on, Joel!
King. Setano. Kem trying to feed that through to Fletcher. Jamie Redknapp there to help out. Rooney on the run. Wes Morgan nips in. One by Wright. Rooney being pursued by Compston and by Kennedy. Waves goodbye to both of them. Whitlock. Usually has a better grip of the bars than that.
Yep.
Harry just trying to organise things.
Chunks is very keen to get on that ball. He is pressing hard. I like to see it.
He's not come here to mess about.
No. James B, very English there, apologises for making a tackle.
Here's Rooney. Just couldn't quite take it in. He might go after Coxon anyway. He does. It's out for a goal kick.
And England, they're looking short of options at the top end at the minute.
A few options on the bench there, weren't there? Youngblood and Tom Grennan and Usain Bolt, who, by the way, told me yesterday that he dropped a new album.
Dropped an album?
Dropped an album on Spotify.
Did it? Did it hurt Spotify?
It's still recovering. It's